nice guy. He's a cute girl.
He's in the 40s and 50s.
No, he's such a cute girl.
Showers in Santa Fe.
Yeah.
Chance for the East Mountains Albuquerque. Slight
he's a cute girl.
Throughout the day, some snow in the foothills.
Squirmy, squirmy.
Squirmy, squirmy.
Are you talking?
Temperature today to get up to about 89,
something to say.
Degrees, but the good news is
you have no something
rain,
to say.
No degrees, so it's tolerable, yeah. Land, but that's about the only good news right now, besides this airlift.
What are you saying?
Well, Gareth is doing the story because today the world is answering the latest call for help. Today this morning we've seen cargo planes and other kinds of planes from the U.S., France, Cuba, and China, and they're bringing in, as Al's talking about, medical supplies.
You cute girl.
And
such a pretty girl, Chloe. So pretty. Yeah.
While the widespread damage
she's
is still
so pretty.
Authorities are struggling to reach people who are still trapped.
Yeah. You just hanging out?
Entire neighborhoods across Portland have been devastated as survivors with no place to call home gather outside and wait for supplies.
Yeah.
This satellite image from Google shows the before and after of one area of the capital city, where few structures remain standing.
I'm playing with your tongue.
Meanwhile, here, crowds of victims have gathered in hopes of being evacuated. Pickup trucks have been used.
The smiles are over.
Yeah.